Hey YouTube, what's up? This is Zumtil here with Zarifes. Chigga what? What we're doing right now for you guys is we are going to do some gameplay of, I believe this map is called Infernal Sky. I don't want to mess that up. We've never done any of these before, so I have no idea if this one's super hard or what. So it should be fun. I guess he loves signs, and it says have fun getting to that tree, which I'm assuming is going to be our first goal here. Just wanted to film a little intro at first. God, I keep saying no. I'm like tired.
Oh my god, well, thanks.
Sorry. Oh man, the music. Brides turned that down. But we're waiting for Juliet to get back. She was AFK because she's going to do it with us. So, should be fun. Super fun. We got to turn this damn music down. Alright, there we go. I turned down the music. Alright, what do these signs say? My name is Vex, and I made this map. I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
What's the one over here?
Welcome to Infernal Sky. And that's the
Oh, there's another sign down here. I'm going to read it. Yeah.
Oh, bones in.
Oh, how exciting. Oh man, there's another one. Too bad torches require sticks, huh? Man, because there's darkness on here. You found gold.
Monsters.
Oh god, oh, I think the skeleton just fell. Oh, I got him. I got him! What the? Is that a creeper? I think it is. On my screen, there's like a creeper jumping here. Oh yeah.
Watch your step.
Well, I can't really see. I see like just a void. Oh, so you don't want to just fall in there?
Yeah, you'll die.
Oh my god. Oh, I think I made it.
Oh, you grabbed the sign.
Watch your step.
Yeah.
Oh. You were literally reading the sign. You weren't telling me to watch my step. Oh, okay. I thought you were just like, oh, watch your step. You don't want to die. So, yeah. Jules, we're already on it. You went AFK. Log on the server, dang it. And I'm already recording, so oops, we can start. Don't type, log on. No, log on right now, otherwise you're not playing.
I'll whitelist the server. It's already getting nighttime, are you kidding me?
It worked fine for me. I didn't have to edit my mods or anything. I just logged on and bam, it worked. Alright. It's, nice creeper.
We got cobble.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Screw you. We don't need stone. We just need creepers to blow it up. That's how we do it here. There's coal over there, and there's a sign that I can't read. And gold. Oh my god, skellies. Can't see anything. Alright, so I'm assuming we need to jump on the top side over here. So we're going.
up with it.
I don't think this is the way to go. Wait. Wish it wasn't so dark. Oh, did you make stairs?
I'm trying to.
I guess that works. Oh, are you, like, destroying the rock? Or the stone?
Oh, creeper.
Oh, God. Ah, I can see. Darkness is literally the thing I hate the most about this game. Oh, this looks real friggin' safe.
Yeah. What's that noise?
Oh no. How are we supposed to get up there?
Oh my god, there's so many creepers! Pushing off the edge then.
Oh, that works. I think we want to go over here.
Yeah.
Oh, we go. Maybe. Oh, there's a sign over here.
Oh, man.
What does it say? What does it say? Hope you still have daylight left. We're about halfway through. How do we get over there?
Yeah.
Over here, I think. See where it has, like, the way up over there?
Down there. Oh, over here.
Yeah, it's gotta be the way.
Moving.
Guess we're gonna find out, huh? And
this is not gonna work to speak this mapping.
Yeah, I know. Oh god, zombie. Oh wait, no, it's bugged.
Yeah.
Bug zombie. We went through the cave and then we went up top and then we're over here. Yeah, come on over.
Oh my god. Well.
What?
Try not to destroy the final layer of blocks because everything will fall out.
Yeah, that would suck. Just have the whole island just fall.
Well, the cobble would stay afloat, but like the gravel's not going to fall.
Yeah. Alright. Well, we're kind of close, I think. Let's go up top and get a better look at what we're doing here. Dun, dun, dun. Whoa, there's like a cool water thing.
Ooh, more glowstone. Alright, that's good. Ooh, drink it.
How are you supposed to get over there? There's no place that connects it.
Make a bridge with what little cobble we have.
Do you think you can do that? How many cobble do we... I feel like that's cheating, though.
I don't know if not. We're really making a bridge cheating.
Oh, wait, I see it, dude. Yeah, we're supposed to go over here. It's connected over here.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Whoa. This is crazy.
Ooh,
There's a hut? Oh. Noise. Trailer not over there.
Yeah,
we're over
there.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Whoa, try to creep on a pig.
There's a creep on a pig?
On the sky there.
What?
Done this.
I don't think so. You broke it. What the? Don't scare me like that. No, stops. Makes sense. Oh, I see. What you're talking about now.
Ooh, I shouldn't break that.
Why not?
There we go.
Jeez, man. I ain't that nimble to be jumping across things like that. Yeah, I suppose. I ain't kidding.
I hear zombies.
This isn't really much of a shelter. It looks like a beat-up nuclear post-nuclear place.
Here we go. Oh, snap! There are a bunch of monsters down there.
What? Oh, cool. My mouse is freaking out. There we go. There's a bunch of what? Oh my god.
Yeah, that's gonna work.
We're almost running out of daylight though. Oh my god. That's a little bit freaky.
Need more sand.
Why do we need more sand?
What is brown?
Oh, because you're trying to make a makeshift shelter?
Yeah.
See what happens if I do this. Nice. What about this one? Well, there's a lot of sand down here we can get, I guess, right?
Just careful not to, like, make them all fall.
Oh, well, I got 8. Oh, man.
Ooh.
Getting dark.
Getting dark.
What, we need a ceiling?
Huh.
Oh, I see. You made it like that. Got it. I wish we could steal one of these glowstone bricks. And we are safe.
Block that off.
Bam! Ain't nobody gonna kill us in here while we wait for day.
Yeah.